Gibbons. A dupla chama-se Beth Gibbons e Rustin Man. Rustin Man é o outro nome do Paul Webb.
Paul, thanks for being with us. My first question is, how do you guys approach writing? Who does what?
We made it up as we went along. I mean, neither of us had ever produced an album before. Mm-hmm. And it took 3 years of experimentation to find the kind of sound we wanted to use. We explored with old microphones and old kind of recording techniques. And it took us about 3 years to write the songs, but we decided to record it very, very quickly. So the actual recording was, it took over in the space of like 3 weeks, mm-hmm. which was all recorded in the same room on the same day, just to kind of give that kind of old kind of energy to it.
Mm-hmm. Lyrics-wise, how does it go?
Oh, Beth does about 90% of the lyric.
You see Rustin Man and Beth Gibbons putting together a second album?
I'd love to think we would. I mean, she's got a Paul Z album to make, and I've just got a new baby daughter, so I'm going to spend time with her now. So I'm expecting to take quite a long holiday before I even think about making another record.
Thank you. Thanks for being with us.
Prepare seu coração. Tá na hora de Rustin Man e Beth Gibbons e sua melancolia desesperada.
But I can't hide my own despair.